So I'm looking through something and I find the RNC, Melania's birthday. Here's Trump legacy status, GOP, Sunday, March 14th. I don't know. This is odd. Here's another one. Got her birthday card or something 2 days ago. This is for RNC. This is 2 days ago. Oops. Carsha, don't you want to meet your favorite president at Mar-a-Lago? We invited you to enter to win a trip to Palm Beach, Florida on April 10th to be our VIP guest for the 2021 RNC Spring Retreat. However, we just pulled the current list of entries and noticed your name is missing. Why is that? You've always been one of our parties in President Trump's. What? This has to be a spam. Okay. Here's another one from the GOP. 3 days ago. Carsha, don't you want to meet your favorite president? President, the same thing. You know. And they want you to. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity. Don't miss out. Here's another one from the GOP. You're taking a survey. This was 3 days ago. We need your help. These next 2 years will be nothing short of difficult. We lost our Republican Senate majority, and now the Democrats have control of the Senate, the House, and the White House. We know that Nancy Chuck and the rest of the radical Democrats will try to implement their big government socialist agenda every chance they get, but rest assured we will work hard to preserve everything we accomplished in the past 4 years. The Republican Party is committed to putting America first, but we need the advice of respected conservative leaders like you to help advance our official 2021 Republican platform. Okay. So here's another one. Stop the Republicans. This is 4 days ago on March 12th. And it says, hello and thank you for your email to Stop the Republicans. Due to the large number of emails that we receive each day, we are unable to personally respond to each email message. Below are answers to some of the most frequently asked questions. We hope they are able to point you in the right direction. Stop
the Republicans is an accountability campaign, a progressive turnout project. It's a grassroots funded effort dedicated to resisting the Republican Party and Donald Trump's radical right-wing agenda. If you'd like to learn, please visit our website by clicking here. The best way to stop Republicans is by making a contribution to help fund our on-the-ground programs in the state. to make a donation by mail, please make the check payable to Start Republicans and mail it to Start Republicans PO Box 618-293 Chicago, Illinois, zip code 60661. Okay, and then here is the Start Republicans application. Please help us comply with federal law that requires political communities to use their best efforts to collect and report the name of occupation and employer for each individual who